President Museveni has thanked the Ministry of Lands for getting out of slumber because this is common sense. He called upon people to engage in commercial and extensive agriculture.
So I congratulate the Ministry of Lands. For getting out of Nino, out of sleep, and really solve this problem. Because I am sure you know who owns what everywhere. So why not capture it in a document? And that's what we have done here. And I have seen some of the people are Jalonyos. They are rich, some of the people. They have got a lobo madwong. The lady who was walking on the crutches. She has got 21 acres. And it's now recorded in a document.
According to the Minister for Lands, Judith Nabakoba, the urgent request by all people in northern Uganda is to acquire security of tenure on land.
Knowing that no one will destroy their cash crops through the illegal land evictions and destruction of their investments on land. Your Excellency, the government of NRM under our current manifesto, we pledged to process and give landowners legal documentation in terms of land titles. That is the basis for processing the 4,006 customary titles for families in the Great Northern Uganda, which you are launching today. More customary titles are to be processed by government. We are targeting 275,000 families, 630 clans, indigenous and vulnerable communities within the next 2 years.
The head of cooperation for the European Union, Caroline Andriessen, said it was good to witness firsthand the fruits of land ownership, noting that the issuance of the customary land titles will be rolled out to other areas to ensure security of land tenure.
Land tenure security is important on many accounts. First of all, land ownership is linked to the protection of the environment and the conservation of protected areas such as forests and wetlands, has been mentioned already by several speakers before me. And I think the situation, for example, of Bugoma Forest is a good example of how demarcation, boundary opening can contribute to conservation.
Maruzi County MP Maxwell Akora said the issuance of customary titles to people is a testament of Museveni's vision to empower people economically and also transform their lives fundamentally.